Amelia.
Alright guys, we're going to take a couple of pieces.